Van der Voort, Reverendespoon, Reverendespoon. Our senior head teacher, Madam Gertrude. Our senior teacher, beloved teachers, dear learners, good morning.
Good morning, our senior teacher.
How are you?
We are fine.
I'm also fine. Yes, thank you. This morning we are very happy because God has actually united us again after that short period of time we've been away. I want to say welcome back to school. You've seen that we are all here. Our teachers are gathered here. Energized, ready to begin the work again. We are also very happy. A good number has actually turned up. That is the grace of God. This morning, it's a very great day for us. We are all gathered here. A very special day that has never happened in Nandi Hills Primary because of the success that we have actually achieved. I want us to begin by clapping to God for taking us to that far. What when the TV? Teacher, I had the travel last week to Nairobi to receive the trophy. We are happy, as we've been told. We have actually appeared in the map of Kenya as school number 5. That is rank number 5, public primary schools. We were number 5. We attained that. We attained that position through a lot of cooperation, a lot of hard work. Oneness that we've have. All of us, parents, teachers, and you learners, led by our able God. So the teamwork that we've had has actually enabled us to be at that position. And we are not actually taking things for granted. We are very much thankful. Learners, that is the way we are supposed to go. We really need to cooperate. We have to maintain the far we've gone. Yes, school? We have to maintain or go beyond number 5. We have been praying and God has actually answered our prayer. God has answered our prayer. And we are still asking God to give us more. We want to attain position 1. We want to attain position 1. Things are possible, isn't it? Things are possible if we work together. Things are not impossible. Things are very possible. That is why we are here. So I simply want to say, the instructions given by these facilitators, every other time, let us take them seriously. Let us take them seriously. Wherever you will be, that is in class, outside, let us take those instructions very seriously. When you go back again, listen to your parents. They are great mentors, and they really shape our lives. So let us listen to all of them so that we do what we are supposed to be doing. Otherwise, I just want to wish you a very good term, a successful one, hoping that we are going to maintain our standards. We are going to maintain our standards. So this morning again, I just want to thank our Reverend, training us, praying for the school, praying for the learners, and praying for the teachers and parents. It's a very good beginning. We have actually begun the term very well. So I just want to take this opportunity to welcome our senior head teacher to give us her sentiments.
Our Reverend, Reverend Hesbon, who is our parent, the deputy head teacher, Mr. Kimboy, the senior teacher, Mr. Rob, exam council members, all the teachers, our ECD, our primary school, good morning. Praise God.
Amen.
God is good.
All the time.
And all the time.
God is good.
First and foremost, I want to take this opportunity to thank the Almighty God for this wonderful day. I thank God most sincerely for taking care of all of us until we have opened the school in a style. God is good and God is great. I want to thank our Reverend. I just gave him a 2 minutes notice and he responded. Reverend Hesbon works in the Bishops of the Anglican office in Kapsabet Diocese and is our parent. So we are very grateful and we are humbled that you come to join us, to open for us the term. It might look simple, but it is very important. What you have just told God is going to take us through the remaining part of the year and even this term. So thank you so much and welcome again. I take this opportunity also to thank the teachers for the good work. I'm surprised the exam council members, I didn't expect this, and I'm humbled that everything has been surprises since the beginning of this year. We didn't expect to be position 5 nationally in the whole republic. It was a surprise, even for me. Even when I left here, after being called to go to Nairobi, I didn't know we were position 5. I knew when we were there. So it means God has decided that he's going to surprise us most of the time this year and the years to come.
Amen.
We received the trophy. Though it is written my name, this trophy is for Nandi Hills Primary School. Because the work that is done here is not done by I alone. The work has been done starting from our learners to our teachers, to our board, to our sponsor, to our parents, our workers in the school community, the Ministry of Education in Nandi East and Nandi County, and all the preachers that have ever come around here. And even the birds and the trees that are here. They have contributed to these good results. Because if our environment was not conducive for learning, we would not have attained that. So I want to say it has been a great term and month for me and for Nandi Hills Primary as a team.